In this video, we are going to look at how to load the online map in Civil 3D. So to do that, you need to connect to the internet. Also, you have to log into your account in Civil 3D. So once it is set up, you have to know in what coordinate system you are going to load the map. So to do that, you need to go to the settings tab. Then go to the drawing name, right click, edit drawing settings. Then you have to select the country which you are using the map. So in my case, I'll be selecting Sri Lanka here. So I will select the available coordinate system as Ceylon Belt, Everest datum. But if you have so many coordinate system, you have to select the correct coordinate system according to your requirement. So after setting all this, you click OK. Then it will load this geolocation tab on here. You have to go to that tab. Then it will say the map is currently off. You have to click this one and use this Bing aerial. So if you are using Civil 3D 2025, you will have so many options like this. But if you are using an older version of Civil 3D, like 2024 or older version, you will see only these four options. So out of these four options, I will use Bing aerial. So after that, you can zoom in and out so that you can see the map is loaded. Usually map is loading in the area where this red circle is close to the area. So I can see, if I zoom in, you can zoom into the online map related to Sri Lanka. So likewise, you can load the map to your desired location using the Civil 3D online maps.